Terry Grubb here with Fathom Realty. Just wanted to welcome you. I know it's been a while since I've done a model home Monday. So much going on. But today we found ourselves revisiting the beautiful community of Prairie Ridge, Texas. Today our featured model home is the American Homes by Grand. I'm going to turn around so that you can take a look here. This community is a master plan community. They have several builders building out here. And I just got word that there's a phase three for Grand Homes. And they have 10 lots left. So if you or someone you know is interested in building in Prairie Ridge, please give me a call. So just to explain a little bit about Prairie Ridge, it's a little bit of Venus, Texas, a little bit of Midlothian, a little bit of Grand Prairie, and a little bit of, I believe, Mansfield. So, but this particular community will have Midlothian ISD. All right, so I'm going to turn around so you can take a look here. Okay, so this is a beautiful model home that we're going to tour today. And I have toured this home before, and I did go live, but since it wasn't an official model home Monday, we're going to revisit because I'm here to actually check on a property for my client. So you can see, here we are. Okay, so of course coming in, you can see beautiful two-story ceilings. And this would be where your garage is here. These are the sales center. You can see this beautiful staircase. And the lovely thing about it is you have your formal space here. This could be a formal living, formal dining. Look at that, gorgeous. That's an 8-foot custom door. Beautiful chandeliers. And you can go into the kitchen through the butler serving area here. Or you could come through here. But before we get to the kitchen, we'll go into one of the guest bedrooms. You can see lots of natural light, these extra large windows. This model home, I believe, is 4 bedrooms, I believe 3 or 4 bathrooms, but I'll double check as we go through. Look at this kitchen. Gorgeous. So you can see the cabinets are they've been painted dark. So Grand doesn't offer this color anymore, however, I think it's really pretty. It's almost like a dark, smoky blue color, or ebony black. You do have gas cooktop, vented hood, and let's see. The fridge doesn't come with, but look at this pantry, very nice, with the glass doors. Of course, some of this may be upgrades. But of course, this is made for entertaining. Look at the etched wall here, and then the floor-to-ceiling tile over the fireplace, which is an electric fireplace. Floors are beautiful hardwood. In case you didn't catch my design trends of 2022 class that I took, light floors are coming back. So now we're in the owner's suite. We have these beautiful wood beams, nice chandelier, window seats. I And I know I've mentioned this before, but my favorite part is this bathtub in this master bath. This tub is giving me life. Look at that. Isn't this gorgeous? So what I like about this shower is you can sit in there or you can sit out here while you're drying yourself off, which is a perfect little nook there. Or you can sit in there if you need to shave or just sit and enjoy having a shower. And then you got a window in the shower. Haven't seen that lately. You have a double vanity. I believe this is cultured marble. It's really nice. And look at this beautiful closet. It's not the largest, but it is a nice size closet. And your water closet there. All right. I love the detail in the flooring. If you notice, you have the ceramic tile with the wood look tile in it, which is really nice. All right. Don't you love it? Let's see. The back patio is covered. Look at that. I'm telling you, it's perfect for entertaining. And so from this point, coming in the back door, this is what you get to see. You never leave home, or you never want to leave home. Look how beautiful this is. All right. Now we're going to go upstairs. So because this is a model home, the upstairs has a design center. And I love these dark stairs, hardwood stairs. So check out the view from here. So up here we have a media room, which this can be closed off if you'd like, or it can be left open. You have room for a pool table, and of course a bar. Another bathroom, ceramic tile. Bedroom. And yes, this is a 4-bedroom, I believe 3-bath. Decent size closet. It's a beautiful room for a little princess. And this is the design center. Just peeking in. All right. So, can you hear my knees? Oh boy. So again, back through the kitchen. Oh, I think we missed this closet. Yeah, lots of storage. is it? I just love how the upstairs overlooks down into the main areas of the home. All right, so that concludes our tour for today. Now, just to give you a little bit of a heads up, there are 10 lots left in this phase for grand. Price point starts in the upper 600. Price range, let me see, I've got my sheet of paper here. I'm supposed to remember this stuff, but I don't have my glasses, so forgive me. But they start at 3-bedroom, 3-bath with an office, and then they go as high as the upper 7s. With 4-bedrooms, 3-bath, living room, game room, media room. So if this is something that interests you or someone you know, feel free to reach out to me, inbox me, or call me, 773-415-6557, and we can set up an appointment to meet with the sales center here in Prairie Ridge. So thank you guys again for joining me here, and we will see you next week. Take care.